put our little puller on here because this baby's already seized up. And all this stuff needs to come off if we can get it out. One beautiful thing about the Outboard is it's nice open transom, so we should be able to remove all of our hardware if we luck out. So when it gets stubborn like this, I'll take the cap off of my puller here, drive it in a little more, and I'm just going to take everything with it. This one was